The grass at Wimbledon used to be around 5 centimeters long until an English player was bitten by a snake in 1949, now, it's 8 millimeters long.